back home. Protect. You're one of those. Says protect, lava plume, flame charge, and clear smog. That should be enough. Torkoal. It burns coal inside that input. Yummy. Tasty cakes. Yeah, slag off, which I can't seem to find. What the hell? fighter. Nice luxury ball. This one got a charm of those if you're close to it is because Impetus itself gets irritable. Thank you. The developer of the modern day Pokemon really liked fungus. I'm a weakened sibling. Thank you for not attacking me this turn. Poisonous saliva depends on what the Pokemon eats. This reference.
Saruya. Damn. Oh wow, he is tanky. Music going with a sideways glance. I mean a lot. Fuck yeah, throw chop is all damage, I'll see. Yo, throw chop all the way. I do wish it would light up. Oh wow. Its mouth is in the middle of its body. Wow. Okay, let's see that. Weird. That's good. Something wrong? Oh my god, I always break out of the... Oh my god, how much is he gonna do this to? I'm doing good. Oh, I caught him before he started to charge up way too many times. Belly bolt. When this Pokemon expands and contracts its wobbly body, the... Oh no. Yeah, the It lives in a layer tree, but additional weight doesn't bother it. Got the giraffe Pokemon, huh? I say, always escape. I'm not sure either what the exclusive ones are on. Wow, look at this. It's called a giraffe, but it's called a long neck. Though very small, its brain is in its tail. It's considered important. I love this Pokemon's new evolution. I want a hoodie of it. I'm gonna start maybe a run. Recognize their own weakness, they always live in groups. When alone, it's... Oh, very sweet. This is what defeat tastes like. So bad, you get used to it. An adequate twist, I suppose. God, my controller is like not working. Ditto! I found Ditto! Yeah, there's Ditto. Nice, a smooth cut. The stench spreads over a mile radius, driving Pokemon away. I have a weird mark on his face, huh? Weird, what? This one has a weird mark. Oh, this is weird. Oh yeah, that was just this weird Diablo one. Right now my gym, well, the way this works, they have different like gym, there's gym leaders, titans, and star raider. While it infiltrates its throw sacks, it amplifies its electricity being written. Thank you. Right now it's Iona, but the girl you see on the picture, like that's my main girl, Mela. She's the fire star leader. So far, Iona's been cool because I like her team battle. She's a lot of fun too. About all these soothing natures. I don't know how my mystic poop ball is like catching up, like leveling up. Maybe her I'm gonna have a picnic at all these. Like a bite, Mystic Rune. I still don't know what these do. But they're scattered across the island. Like a bite, whoa. Wow, you went easier than the freaking tunnel. Wow, he went easier than the freaking other Pokemon. Because they're more citrus scales. Medicine containing the scales as an ingredient. I'll call you Gabby. You know. It's flinging its poison sacks, it fills the area with. Is that spell word? Alright, that's how you spell it. I wanna save right here, see what this is about. Damn, almost one shot at it. Wow. You're level 50, I whooped your butt. Better skills is 5 stars. There's a scythe you can get somewhere, I'm trying to figure out where. I only have like one luxury ball left and I kinda have to catch it in a luxury ball. Gotcha. It slashes through glass with its sharp sight, moving too fast for the human eye to track. It's really all my Buckman which have been girls. It's not even me trying to get all girl Pokemon except for my Volcarone, which is gonna be a boy, because like me. But it's been, these are all coincidences, I'm getting girls Pokemon. Good night. I almost made it to the gym too. Is that like right over there? Ooh, why don't you taunt? So far taunt, which means I'm stuck using this same move, which of course I'm gonna kill you with it. Oh. Yeah, fuck yeah, I'm gonna leash right. What the fuck? Hell yeah, I'm gonna leash right. Oh hey. It appears you did the progress well your circuit. Well, is this now? Is that the kid I've been hearing so much about? Hello kiddo. I've heard you're like way too good at battling, yeah? You got some spirit, Big Shot. This young lady would be Rika. At your service. I know I'm pretty, but no need to get intimidated or anything. She's a little farcical, shall we say, but like myself, she's a member of the Elite Four. Well, I wasn't trying to be funny. Anyway, Tell you something, kiddo. You look fun. Like, interesting, at a glance anyway. Naturally, he's one of the Academy's esteemed students. Oh, yeah, that checks out. But the battles you'll face here in the gym really ratchet up the farthest go, indeed. Your average trainer abandons the challenge at roughly this very point. But not you, right, kiddo? See you when you hit the champion assessment. You show these gyms what you got. Best of fortune. Yes. Now, in order to face gym leader, you'll need to. It's a little ordering special secret menu item. Specifically, menu item of the treasure eater much. Order correctly and you'll pass. Right now, there are three other challenges around town attempting to challenge. Each challenge has been given a different clue to help them discover its footage. You'll be given a clue as well. You'll find it by the battle of the. Your goal is to gather clues and use them to determine the secret edge, then order it from the waiter. Only the challenger who is able to order correctly will pass test. The clue is how the regulars season their dishes. I suggest you start heading to the regular. You're taking a turn, right? Tell me a clue about the secret dish. Come on, tell me. I swear, she doesn't look any move that's not even a move. Green, I always get a green bean tank. Yeah, it's kind of what's figuring out. My clue is you look at odd one out in the ice cream tin. Now I'm giving the evidence. That. Super. Billy, talk to Billy. Did you say that? Nothing, nothing. Medium, medium. Surrender. Mixed. Fine, dirty. Dark spot surrounded by stairs. I remember seeing a particular dark spot in this town. This is a faint writing here. It says fire blast. I heard there was some kind of mission given. I'm sorry, I don't know anything about that. Yes, I suppose I do come out there. You must be a gym shot. Here's a tip. A nice squeeze of lemon gives you. Rice balls. Medium, or a bird, medium. Fire blast. Lemon. Fire blast. But wait. Where are the people's at? Were they fake? Kippus, you now have the right to challenge the gym leader. Please come back to me again when you're ready to battle. Exceptional every man himself, Jim. I mean, Larry. In that case, please head to the burning fort. Larry, you're up. Hello. I'm Larry. I'm assigned to work as the gym leader of the Medallion. Good job on making way through the gym test. And well, maybe try the other dishes on the menu too sometime. Everything's good here. Anyway, my boss will dock my pay if I spend too much chit-chatting. Let's get this battle over with. Alright man, let's see what you got. Thank you for doing business with us. I, Larry, will be at your service. I'm hitting hard right off the bat. Yeah, I'm hitting hard right off the bat, Larry. It's a physical attack. We have a leech life. You get Mega Drain. I think. Oh, that's a big. Whoa, that's what he evolves into. He's just bigger. It hurls its stomach ass onto the target. The fluid eliminates the effect of the target's ability. I'll keep that in mind when I need it though, but not now. So Rap is a flying type, so I'm gonna set up the counter. Still getting better than cornered by my boss. They're pretty good, I might end up losing this. Come on Larry, step it up a notch. We've got hungry customers waiting, give them something to cheer for you here. So much good, and you too kid. You heard the girl fuck, I suppose I can put on a bit more of a show. Yeah. Enough to bring out my poker face, even. I lost, so that means I have to give you a badge, but. Yo, Larry, I'm with you, man. I'm hungry as well. The battle made me a bit hungry. Care to join me for a meal? Man, you wanna shut up? Having four gym bats in hand makes it easier to catch Pokemon up to level 40. Oh, and they'll actually listen to you too. This is for you. Hopefully though a child like you has no need to put it on its namesake. Namesake? There. Come on, man. It's my day off. I don't need this. This move though powers the user's poison, burn, or paralyze. The dishes are here. They're all got flavor. Good flavor, I mean. Oh, don't worry about the bill. I do earn a salary after all. Now I better get back to work, if you'll excuse me. Thanks for the battle, my friend. Maybe I should have... The counter works in my Pokemon's weak. Nimona, what's up? Hola. Caught you just as you finished up here, huh? Nice work. That puts you 4 badges in now. Yeah, I'm saving the bug lady for last. That's awesome. I can't believe you're halfway through your gym already. Your efforts are bearing so much fruit so quickly. It makes me want to challenge you to a battle right here, right now. But I'm gonna have to wait, because I put my team Pokemon specifically take on the gym leader. Dang it. When I battle you, I want to do it under the best possible conditions. Which means this time, I want to ask for a rain check. This is the worst time ever. Sorry, Ken. Forgive.
Against the cold.